In this video, we're going to talk about wastewater treatment systems and wastewater treatment management. This is the big picture, everything you need to know. G'day Mark, how are you?
Good, Tim.
So let's talk about your area of expertise, which is wastewater management. In particular, I want to say in trade environments. What are some of the big chunks here that people need to know?
A lot of businesses have responsibilities around their discharge of their trade waste. So whether it be the correction of the pH of the water, the removal of hydrocarbons, oils, fats and grease, and the removal of sludge. They're the three major areas that we deal with.
Okay, good. And there are four or five significant sort of treatment styles or technologies here. What are some of the big pieces about how you deal with those things?
So upstream, we look at the hydrocarbon or oil removal and sludge removal. And then if the business is looking at recycling the water, we can also look at sterilisation, filtration, etc., to make that water ready for reuse. If they're also looking at harvesting rainwater, we also build rainwater harvesting technology that can clean the rainwater, sterilise it, and again prepare it for reuse.
Some of these obligations we're talking about here, in fact all of them I think are legal obligations, these are things you have to do, but what are some of the industries that this applies to, or is it just kind of everyone and their dog?
There is quite a broad spectrum of businesses we deal with. So businesses that have a wash bay, manufacturing, food manufacturing that is, that they're discharging water with a lot of grease, fats, oils, the pH is out, to logistics, transportation, hire. A lot of the businesses that we deal with have a form of a wash bay. They also would look at ways of recycling that water that they're discharging that they can then use again and again.
Okay, so every industry with a wash bay is someone who has to be concerned about this. What sorts of, compliance or legal issues that they come up against? I think it's the local councils and water authorities that say you have to do certain stuff. What's the certain stuff?
You are right. So water authorities, local councils will stipulate the quality of water which needs to be discharged to sewer. We look at the removal of free oils, hydrocarbons, fats, grease, sludge, and the pH value of the water. If we are discharging to environment, well then the criteria is much higher, and the quality of water equally needs to be a lot better because we are discharging into the local creek, stream or whatnot.
Okay, good. Of course, we're offering general advice, but we do work with the Bulbeck Enviro group, with the Cleanawater part in particular. What are some of the particular products and services that you guys bring to market?
We look at the problem and then try to find the best solution to the problem. Most of the time we can help the clients that are coming to us with a trade waste issue, whether it be the removal of hydrocarbons, but balancing the pH, looking at recycling the water, meeting a quarantine requirement, especially in the logistics sector, and rainwater harvesting.
Okay, good. Look, I think all of that's the big stuff. We're going to have a lot of other videos that sort of go into the detail. Anything else you'd like to mention as part of the big picture?
I think we've covered it. Yeah, so I think I'll leave it at that.
All right, terrific. Great. For those of you who'd like to find out more, please join us online at bulbeckenviro.com.au. Send us an email, give us a call. We're more than happy to chat, answer all of your questions and do what we can to help.